Come on, baby. There we go.
Hey, Bob. How's it going over here, man?
She's coming along, hoping this could be our next bestseller.
Yeah, looking good. Love this roll cage. So where does the strap go?
Oh, that secures it across the chest, and then you cinch this here.
Nice. Safety folks are going to love that. I doubt we'll have any problems getting sign-off this time.
Hope not. And these zippers have a safety mac on the teeth as well.
Oh, that's a nice touch. Don't want any pinching.
Yeah, that doesn't get much more tender there, does it?
Nope. So where's the valve stem on this?
That is here on the undercarriage. It's all customizable, too, with this little regulator.
Great. The customer can inflate to their satisfaction. Good decision.
Thanks. I'm trying to bring together a lot of different things here.
I'm a little concerned about these ankle supports. Why'd you go with this material?
Well, it's medical grade. It's sturdy. They're not going anywhere. I mean, a million gynecologists can't be wrong, right?
Well, that's a good point. I'm just thinking about potential puncturing of your PVC. That could be a fundamental flaw with this design.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Stan. I mean, it's a prototype. We still have to pressure test this with customers first. It's not going to be perfect out of the gate.
I get that, but I think there are some key things we need to change before we greenlight any market research on this.
Look, you've been riding my ass since the Gripmaster project, and we both know it.
That resulted in a class action, buddy. You think you're the only one who had their nuts in a vice?
The vice wasn't even my idea. Besides, that was an optional feature that required a waiver.
I have a responsibility here. I have a responsibility to my boss, my team, and our customers. Quality control isn't going to suffer just so we can rush product out before our competitors.
Assbangers just broke $3 million in sales last quarter. You're telling me it's not do or die for us right now? Wake up, Stan!
I get it. Look, I'm willing to put my neck on the line for you again. I know you know your stuff, but a testicle-shaped ball gag with synthetic pubes? You really think this is appealing to our lesbian customers?
I do. You gotta trust me on this one. I haven't been around this industry for 30 years because of my good looks. We go big or we go home.
Why is this little monkey here?
It sucks itself off. It doesn't have any functional purpose right now.
Okay, so it's more ornamental. Might be worth reconsidering.
Look, I can make some cuts. Its little amplifier thing doesn't need to be attached.
And the chandelier-looking thing?
I can modify that, too, to help reduce some costs.
I like it. I just think we could go with less dildos. What is that? 20? 30? 40?
I fused additional heads on the black ones and sprinkled in some Korean shafts. If you count all of those, it's a full gross.
I always forget.
144 dildos.
My God. That would be an industry first. Do you really think this inflatable woman should look deceased?
I know it's niche, but our product guys keep telling me that necros have a lot of disposable income. I also made her eyes and ears accessible, which opens up some possibilities.
What's the hole in the seat again?
It blows a steady stream of misty, warm air straight up your butthole right before climax. It was inspired by my late sister. Her name is Misty.
Yeah, I met her and your brother-in-law at that Thanksgiving thing. She was a nice woman.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Glad you got to know her a little.
And that hatch there?
It releases a ribbed and self-lubricating speculum that'll stretch you from New York to San Francisco if you let it.
Geez, Bob. I'm close, but I'm not 100% convinced. You really think we can scale this?
Yes, and I haven't even shown you the best part.
Wait, there's more?
Get in.
What? I've got a meeting with the directors in 10 minutes.
Come on.
I can't believe I'm doing this right now.
Check, check. Testing 568. Activating all comm systems. Ateles 3000. You're clear for launch.
Oh, I thought you said the monkey was just...
I lied.
Oh, my God. Oh, you sexy little shit. Oh, Misty. Oh, sorry, Bob.
No problem. Just let loose and be yourself.
Wow. This little guy. I think the ladies are gonna love this.
Oh yeah, and they're gonna love this. Brace yourself. Incoming.
What is that?
It's a new synthetic semen with a sugar compound. I can scrap the facials if you want.
Are you kidding me, pal? Let's ship this motherfucker!
Task complete. Clean up in sector 5. Got a live tech butter.